death and destruction in the heart of New York City. It is a stark reminder of the reality that we face today in this country, the reality that there is a constant threat from those who wish to do us harm simply because of our way of life.